It's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I hate to see you waiting. High, high hopes for a living. Shooting for the stars, but I couldn't make it happen. Living every time, but I always had a vision. Always had high, high hopes. I have high, high hopes for a living. Didn't know a home, but I always had a vision. I was gonna be that one in the family. Always had. Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I hate to see you waiting. They say it's all been done, but they haven't seen the best of me. So I got one more run, and it's gonna be exciting to say, Have to have high, high hopes for a living. Shooting for the stars, but I couldn't make a killing. Didn't have a dime, but I always had a vision. Always had high, high hopes. Had to have high, high hopes for a living. Didn't know how, but I always had a feeling. I was gonna be that one in a million. Always had high, high hopes.
Don't believe me, just watch. Welcome to Rowan University's 2023 commencement ceremony. The processional is ready to begin. Please silence all cell phones and remain at your seats during the ceremony. Photography in the student seating and near the stage is strictly prohibited. Thank you. Thank you. Distinguished guests, please stand for our national anthem. Please be seated. May I present Dr. Kenneth Lacavera, founding dean of the School of Earth and Environment.
Thank you all for being here. What a day, huh? It's amazing. Good afternoon, graduates, parents, families, and friends. And welcome to the 2023 Rowan University William G. Rohrer College of Business and School of Earth and Environment Commencement. I'm Dr. Kenneth Lacavera, the founding dean of the School of Earth and Environment, which is home of the departments of Geography, Planning, and Sustainability, the Department of Geology, and the Department of Environmental Science. And today we honor graduates who have worked really hard and earned their bachelor's degrees and their master's degrees. At this time, I'd like to introduce the stage party. Please hold your applause until I'm finished. Our great provost, Dr. Anthony Lohman, vice provost, Dr. Mariana Sivelski, Barbara Chamberlain, Board of Trustees, Ms. Lita Abell, South Jersey Technology Park Board, Mr. John Vogel, Alumni Board, Kevin Kett, the Dean of Students, Dr. Sue Learman, Dean of the William G. Rohrer College of Business, and our student speakers, Arushi Gupta, Mr. Jared Lechter, and Ms. Emily Lowe, and members of the School of Earth and Environment and the Rohrer College of Business faculty and staff. And now I would like to address the graduates of the School of Earth and Environment. Graduates, you did it, and it's been such a joy to get to know you and a joy to watch you work and study and have fun and bond together. And I've seen you work hard, and your accomplishments are something that is going to make the rest of your life better. And now you have a chance to make the world better. For the last 4 years, you've worked alongside your professors, top researchers, learning to plan the cities of tomorrow, learning to understand our environmental challenges, learning to unravel our ancient past, and to contextualize our existence in space and time. Our species, Homo sapiens, first evolved about 300,000 years ago, and from our vantage point down here on Earth, it's not obvious that we live on a planet in space. For 12,000 generations, no earthly vista extended beyond the local horizon. After hundreds of millennia, never leaving the surface of the Earth, we eventually took to the skies and shortly afterwards became a space-faring species. As the first astronauts set forth, they pierced the Earth's atmosphere, gaining unprecedented views. Then in 1968, something remarkable happened. The astronauts of Apollo 8 departed Earth for the moon. Entering lunar orbit, they looked back towards our home, and what they saw absolutely stunned them. For the first time in history, humans could see the Earth in its entirety. They could see Earth as a planet in space, and this was a pivotal moment. The effect was profound. Astronaut Bill Anders said, "We came all this way to explore the moon, and the most important thing is we discovered the Earth. Our planet is indeed a lonely lifeboat in space, isolated by vast, vast distances. For us, there is no planet B. All we will ever have to sustain ourselves is our world's atmosphere, its biosphere, and its hydrosphere. Yet we are now threatening the integrity of the very systems that have nurtured us and protected us throughout our evolutionary journey. Though we are but one of millions of species, we are the ones with the power to write the next chapter in Earth's history. And graduates, with your knowledge, with your education, you now hold this power. You are graduates of the School of Earth and Environment, and that means something. You should be proud. A school such as ours is a rarity in academia, a bold step by Rowan University dedicated to pushing back on the climate crisis, to pushing back on the biodiversity crisis, and to inspire others to follow our example. Within the school, you've met others like you, like-minded students who share your values, who share your concerns, who share your passion to make the world a better, greener, more just planet. And I encourage you to stay in touch with your fellow graduates. They now and forever hold a unique place in your life. And stay in touch with your school, the School of Earth and Environment. Once a member, always a member. You're part of our extended family now, and you are welcome back anytime. And in fact, I hope to see you all next spring for the opening of the Gene and Rick Edelman Fossil Park Museum. And you're all invited back for a special alumni event. As the world reinvents itself to deal with our grand challenges, the climate crisis, and the collapse of our planet's biodiversity, The fields that you have chosen will become ever more important, your knowledge and your degree ever more sought after. It's clear we need to act, and we need to act fast. Inaction is no longer an option. Those days are gone. That's why Rowan University created the School of Earth and Environment, to do our part, to do the right thing, and to prepare the next generation of leaders like you for the fight to save our future on this planet. I have hope, students. Oh, I have hope because of you, our graduates. All of you have dedicated yourselves to seeking and understanding the connections that bind this world together, and I know you will work hard to protect our home, this tiny, fragile rock in space that shelters everything we love. I have hope because of you. And I have hope because I know how hard you work. I know you, and I know what goodness lies within your hearts. We went to the moon and discovered the Earth, and now it's our task to protect this lonely, wondrous, and unlikely world, as Carl Sagan said, the only home we've ever known. Now we share, you and this university, forevermore, an unbreakable bond of purpose. You are now alumni of this great university. Please come back, visit your School of Earth and Environment. Please come back, visit your Edelman Fossil Park and your Rowan University. Stay in touch so we can revel in your accomplishments and help you through your challenges. We're always willing to do that. Rowan University and the School of Earth and Environment will always be your home. Congratulations.
And now, the School of Earth and Environment student speaker, secretary of the GEO Club, and president of the Rowan Environmental Action League, Ms. Arusha Gupta.
Good afternoon, everyone. I was asked pretty recently about one word I would use to describe my experience here at Rowan. Just one word. Some of the examples they listed were academics, leadership, research, et cetera, et cetera. But it was honestly really easy for me to choose. Community. The everyday interactions I have had with the people in the Department of Geography, Planning, and Sustainability fill me with joy. I can roll down the third floor of Robinson and find Dr. York in the GIS lab, wave hi to Fetterman in room 306, and sit down in the GPS lounge for cookies and conversations with my peers and professors. It helps that I'm a complete extrovert and I thrive off of interaction, but specifically this school and this department give me hope. Not that every one of us is going to lead the climate change movement, but that every one of us is equipped with the skill to communicate, to talk to your neighbors, your coworkers, your friends, and your family about why it's important to care, why it's important to think for 1 second before you put that item in your cart, and why it's important to reach out to those furthest behind rather than those furthest ahead. Rowan is a place where students can learn to communicate with one another on the issues that are personal and pertinent to themselves and their communities. The skill to talk about the issues that society is currently facing is as important as being knowledgeable about the topic. See, the purpose of college is to, yeah, attend classes and get a degree in some field that you think you'd be interested in working in. But the deeper purpose is to make connections and develop your soft skills of learning, teamwork, and communication. At the end of however many years it took you to get to this point under this tent, you're probably not remembering obscure statistics about carbon emissions or accounting practices, because I know I'm not. You're remembering the people you've met, some of whom you're sitting next to right now, the experiences you've had, and hopefully, reflecting on the impact you've left behind. Being involved in a community, be it Rowan, your workplace, your faith, or a group of skaters on campus, allows you to connect with people and join collective initiatives to create non-physical spaces of being that can create change slowly and steadily. Sometimes it'll be a change that you never get to see. One of my club's efforts to expand the community garden has been in progress for close to 3 years now. And maybe I won't get to benefit from the future expansion, but our collective effort right now is laying the groundwork for future members to build on. And if you didn't really get the chance to really connect with any community during your time here at Rowan, then when the circumstances are right and the opportunity comes up, say yes. Say yes to helping run your community's social media page. Say yes to talking to kids about the importance of wetlands and the essential ecosystem services they provide. Say yes to explaining to your grandparents about what you're mapping right now, whether that be the ties between poverty and the lack of access to fresh food, or the ties between police brutality and gentrification. Your individual effort to communicate, to get involved, and to build your community is what will create change in your immediate surroundings. This is what will leach into our collective societal progress and make a lasting impact. Maybe you're not the one drafting legislation to fix these massive issues, but you're talking about them. You're relaying your fears and your concerns to your loved ones. Your care and passion may inspire them to talk to their loved ones about the issue, and on until it reaches the desk or the dinner table of someone who can do something tangible about it. Your efforts to communicate contribute to our collective efforts to create a more just and sustainable society and a more caring community. We will boost each other up and carve a space for our generation to exist and create change. To the 2023 graduating class for the School of Earth and Environment and the Rohrer College of Business, congratulations. Thank you.
I proudly present Dr. Sue Lehrman, Dean of the William G. Rohrer College of Business.
Welcome, everybody. It's so nice to see you here on this beautiful, beautiful day. On behalf of the faculty, staff, and administration, I'd like to say congratulations to the class of 2023. This year has been a very special year for the Rohrer College of Business. We opened the doors to the college in fall of 1972, and I bet many parents in the audience weren't even born then. This academic year, we marked five decades of unprecedented accomplishments for the college and for our award-winning students, faculty, and centers of excellence. From axe throwing, remember the axe throwing in the fall? It was a little scary. To roller skating around room 104 in the College of Business, banging into the walls. I hope you graduates had as much fun celebrating the 50th as I did. And I hope in another 50 years, when we celebrate our 100th anniversary, that you'll look back on your time and accomplishments at Rowan and the Rohrer College of Business and find memories and appreciation for the start you got here to careers I know will be filled with many successes. Of course, the College of Business would be nothing without our wonderfully engaged students. So allow me to share just a glimpse of your many accomplishments. Business Hall has become a building bursting with life, brimming with your enthusiasm and your activities. So just a few examples. Over 100 of you were inducted into the Beta Gamma Sigma Honor Society for AACSB accredited students, and your membership instantly links you with the best and brightest students from the best business schools around the world. You were the recipients of prestigious scholarships, too many to name, and earned numerous national and international awards that brought honor to you, to your families, to the college and the university. Almost 300 of you earned academic credit for internships with such amazing organizations as TD Bank, Subaru, PricewaterhouseCoopers, Vanguard, Lockheed Martin, and the list goes on and on. And hundreds more of you completed non-credit internships on your own. And another 300 actively participated in real-world industry projects, presenting your findings to leadership teams from those organizations. And I have to tell you, they were very impressed, I know, because I was in the room and I saw their faces. Hundreds of you successfully pitched cutting-edge entrepreneurial ideas to Shark Tank quality judges as part of our idea challenge and participated in our new venture competition. And even those of you not directly engaged in entrepreneurial ventures practiced thinking like an entrepreneur in ways that will bring value to your future employees. You engaged with over 1,000 business leaders through our centers of excellence and our 15 amazing College of Business clubs, which thrived under your exceptional leadership. You participated in almost 5,000 interactions with the Rohrer Center for Professional Development through a vast array of career readiness and job placement activities. And for the last 2 years, our entrepreneurship programs have been listed in the top 50 programs nationwide by the Princeton Review and Entrepreneur Magazine. For these and so many other reasons, to the class of 2023, I say job well done. And let's hear it for the class of 2023. Please take a minute, congratulate yourself, become keenly aware of what you have accomplished. It wasn't easy, particularly given the pandemic, but you did it. To say we're excited to see what you will do next is an understatement. Our seatbelts are fastened and our tray tables are in the upright position. We're ready to see where you decide to take us next. One thing I know, however, is that when you walk off this field today, you will be a member of a very exclusive and prestigious members-only organization, the Rowan University Alumni Network. Allow me to welcome you, our newest members. We look forward to seeing you many times throughout the years in our home, which will always be your home, Business Hall and Rowan University. Now, before we get to the reading of the names, I would like all master's and bachelor's students present to please stand, and let's give them a roaring round of applause. Don't sit down. Please stay standing during the first week of this college's ceremonies. Board of Trustees Chairman Chad Bruner conferred degrees earned by all Rowan University graduates in all programs. With that, all graduates were conferred the Master of Science, the Bachelor of Arts and Science degrees, with all the rights, privileges, responsibilities, and obligations of those degrees. Congratulations again, and please be seated. It's now time to proceed to the presentation of our graduates. Each of your names will be called individually because we have two colleges graduating here today. We will first begin with students graduating from the William G. Rohrer College of Business, followed by students graduating from the School of Earth and Environment. Before we begin the presentation of graduates, I would ask all family members to remain seated so that we will not obstruct the view of others or get in the way of our students. A professional photographer will take photos of our students as they cross the stage, and the students will be given contact information to have proofs mailed home. And now, the moment you have all been waiting for, the reading of the names.
And now graduates from marketing.
Thank you so much.
Madison Nicole Grover. Fatima Zayed. Juliana Capano. Mackenzie O'Connell. Sarah Whitanis. Isabella Carolina Giannopoulos. Amanda Ribeiro. Julia Hickey. Calista Quinn Lorente. Kimberly Bannister. Robert Raboa. Andrea McVeigh. Emily Virch. Brian Keith Emery Jr. Luke Matthew Barnes. Devin Hemmer. Nicholas Mialecho. Emily Ann Lowe. Michael Neary. Ryan Collins. Rakeem Coyle. Matthew Brodowski. Grace Mullen. Michelle Fugis. Matthew Riley. Jeffrey Salamani. Nicholas Anthony DiCriscio. Maya Elizabeth Bell. Lisa Karen Ante. Maya Mills. Melissa Sue Montesinos. Zara Capone. Paige Edwards. Elena Milley. Anthony Bernal. Kayla Campbell Diaz. Robert Joseph Zapparata. Michael Ryan Mancinelli. Jeffrey Schutz. Thomas Joseph Brazil. Kyle Conklin. Leonardo Chamblian. Justin Berry. Roman Palmiotto. Nicholas Lutsky. Jeffrey Grisbowski. Claire Xantis. Ambika Vig. Courtney Rodin. Emily Turner. Isabella Guno. Fiona Catherine Stewart. Nicole Marie Bertolo. Julian Ruggiero. Antonia Nicole Bernetti. Emily Hind. Nicholas Melendez. Adriel Abreu. Crisvel Azevedo. Josue Alisea. John Foss. Nicholas Chaput. Anthony Ionella. Nicholas Samara. Alex Samara. Mark Hernandez. Michael Maybaum. Cristiano Zepeto. Noah Jackson. Matthew Peck. Noah Christopher White. Timothy Pine Jr. Kyle Gilligan. John Price. Michael McKenzie. Sean Miller. John Caselli. Brandon Diaz. Jordan Romano. Clay James Burke. Kyle Smith. Ryan Toole. Devin Hunt. Madeline McClure. Alexa Chiricello. Aaron Doran. Allison McMahon. Grace Arsenault. Riley Ann McNelia. Jason Marcinchek. Burge Asadorian. Syria Modesto. Gianna Favilla. Joshua Orgera. Jesse Tyler Savage. Gabrielle Galling. Nicole Elizabeth Ciavada. Raylan Hale. Samantha Maida. Keegan Minter. Danielle Marie Leone. Brielle Hahn. Michelle Miriam Castell. Brianna Palzuski. Morgan Elizabeth Ritzma. Timothy McVeigh. Matthew DiGennaro. Taylor DiGennaro. Kieran Campbell. John Tornabene. Patrick Bowles. Michael Ennis. Andrew Brett. Maurice Knight. Anthony Lombardi Jr. Andrew Sarna. Josh Echandia. Nicholas Andros Mercado. Nasir Iverson England. Rachel Stone. Morgan Mulvey. Jasmine Mack. Brianna Dowling. Allison Seal. Hero Bernardo. And now the graduates from Human Resource Management. Caitlin Rumbold. Haley McCann. Miranda Metz. Isabella Ponce. Hazel Morrissey. Haley Marie Duran. Carly Mitchell. Dylan Bonney. Chloe Nagib. Rachel McCord. Mayella Michelle. Roma Dada. Thomas Goff. Alicia Marie Williams. Jacqueline Powers. Joseph Finnerty. Ertan Ostuno. Alexandria Lynn Kerr. Jaleel Guest. Regina Bowe. Victoria Wood. Maria McMahon. James Callback. Darren Pan. Julia Diaz. Alyssa Egan. Ivana Vogenitz. Coriana Nevins Goldman. Comfort Akinsaya. And now the graduates from Management Information Systems. Eduardo Francisco Philippe III. Jonathan Fahn. Robert McKnight. Madison Rose Lucas. Ashaya Reddy Challa. Grace Keishlin. Molly Fox. Jacob Ian Altman. Joseph Angelino. Jared Camisa. Ryan Quigley. Neil Desai. Matthew Smith. Jacob Brooks. Jason Tamarcio. Chris Acevedo. Austin Nawaga. Bomel Kuntz. Aguna Amefue. Jared Lichter. Christian Farrell. Shane Lusevsky. Rafael Afonso Quintos. Nicholas Furmeister. Nicholas Lee. Joshua Emmons. Minaj Kintamakula. David Curiel. Devin Wooding. Gulet Gas. And now the graduates from management. Patrick Burns. Brett Jester. Julian Lopez. Carmela Apostle. Haley Morrison. Aiden Coakley. Peyton Antenarelli. Jennifer Cueri. Vincent Mastinati. William Bond. Ryan Monahan. Carly Costello. Dylan Terry. Nicholas Colmeri. Jonathan DeCruz. Michael Giordano. Derek Potoski. Sabrina Alexa Pereira. Gina Marie Anderson. Talia Cornley. Michael McAvey. Are we right? Joseph Smith. Michael Seaman. Dylan DeLug. Raul Reyes Galero. Jonathan Molineros. Nicholas Nastasi. JT Plus Terrace. Shane McBride. Trathew Matthew Holland. Andrew Seeger. Benjamin Glass. Lauren Nachman. Vincent Rosa. Nicholas Jaron Giuseppe Balacomo. Kevin Patrick Lynch. Justin Leonard. Matthew Scott Bortnick. Elvis Valez Jr. Colin Timken. Eric Rublinger. Josiah Morrison. Anthony Palin. Michaela Marchina. Chad Pitcher. Darwin Nunez. Brennan Marsh. Kevin Narkusich. Lauren Devlin. Angelo Farvo. Vincent Rose. Ethan White. Brian Murata. Colin Walter Schutzman. Brett Fleming. Patrick Udochi. Alexander David Mann. Shane Fager. Colin Yearly. Joseph Gerstenbacher. Kyle Chandler. Michael Fehrenbach. Samantha Throat Gross. Grace Jacqueline Gerard. Yasir Mohammed. Peter Michael Farley. Kyle Lucas. Rudolph Dallinger. Caleb Jaeger. Gabriel McGrath. And now the graduates from Supply Chain and Logistics. Timothy Ravelli. Alec Donahue. Robert John Arnett III. Ilya Sivkow. Samuel Betts. Zachary Rubeo. Justin Kane. Grace Haley. Sina Farhat. Sarah Heeb. Real Elsa Dig. Lucas Rother. Nicholas Rizzo. Tin Lu. James Fazio. Sheil Amin. Alec Russell Rodriguez. Maxwell Phillips. Donovan Tuck. Gregory Wood. Brenda Gomes. Julia Gore. Samantha DeSpirito. Connor Robbins. Alexander Rivera Jr. John Fogelman. Chad Castorina. Julia Fusco. Luke Christopher Froyo. Evan George Pennypacker. Donna E. Rodriguez. Jack McMullen. Dimitri Torpy. And now, the School of Earth and Environment Master Degree students. Joshua Masucci. Katrina Mary McCarthy. Christopher Teary. Christine Nolan. And now the graduates in Bachelor of Arts, Environmental and Sustainability Studies. Luciano Stoloff. Marina Lika. Allison Marie Doherty. Emily Erasm. Jordan Brennan. Olivia Grace Nolan. Jessica Lubitz. Arushi Gupta. Colin D'Angelo. Brittany Garrison. Brianna Michelle Milan. Kira Wenger. Jay Vicente. Ariana Kosha. Jenna Lee Grace. Madeline Grace Palamentieri. Haley Hilton. Melody Tina Mealy. Anna Evelyn DePaul. Nicholas Olivio. Jose Rodriguez. Ayana A. Johnson. Dahlia Dorothea Group. Daniel Spreen. John Rosania. Juliana Mason. And now the graduates from the Bachelor of Science in Geographical Information Science. David Benjamin Moranis Jr. Aiden Stevenson. Danielle Miller. And now the graduates in Community and Environmental Planning, Jack Mayers. Jason Penny Jr. Jonathan Paul Hansel. Anthony Nobile. Justin Brian Rodano. Brian Erdman. Brandon Thomas Tracy. Jalen Shanklin. Robert Chevalotti. Joseph Keefe. And now the graduates with Bachelors of Arts in Environmental Science. John Moses Shirello. Aaron Lee. Jessica Figueroa Antonio. And now the graduates in Environmental Science. Alyssa Rose Robbins. Amber Hatter. Michael Tanzola. Evelise Morales Garay. Kaya Kablish. Mackenzie Weaver. Daniel Paul Heitzelman. Antoinette Rossa. Brianna Racine. And now the graduates in geology. Cooper Caputo. Joseph Deckhunt. Joseph Carr. Jake Morsillo. Zachary Armstrong. Brian Skillman. Skylar Booth. Lauren Morrison. Courtney Schaefer. And now the graduates with a Bachelor of Arts in Geology, Isabel Ferdinand. Kiara Rose Stefanik. Nicole Anna Rose Tomasek. And now may I present the President of the Bureau of Business Associations and the Rohrer College of Business student speaker, Jared Lichter.
Good afternoon. Greetings, friends, family, faculty, staff, alumni, and the outstanding class of 2023. Once more, let's make some noise. All right. My name is Jared Lichter. I'm a Management Information Systems major in the RCB, and I'm so grateful for all the amazing people who have made my experience at Rowan, many of them sitting right here. I was chosen to speak today as the president of BOBA, but this is about all of us. I'd like to congratulate everyone sitting here on this incredible accomplishment. Today marks an important milestone in our lives as we stand here, surrounded by our peers and loved ones to celebrate our college graduation. Personally, I'm both relieved and heartbroken to say that today is my last day as a student at Rowan University. It's a moment of pride, joy, gratitude, and sadness to be standing here, representing my fellow graduates as we bid farewell to this phase of our lives and step into the world of opportunities and challenges that await us. To be honest, I've been dreading this day for months, the day that ends my college career. Yet I know in my heart that this is just the beginning, the start of a new adventure and the next chapter, but that doesn't mean that it doesn't hurt a little. Ultimately, this ceremony is a reminder that there are infinite opportunities in front of us, and I'm thrilled to celebrate them with you. Today is not just about the hard work and the long hours. It's about the relationships we've formed, the memories we've made, and the experiences that have shaped us into the individuals we are today. Whether it was the friendships we forged or the opportunities we had to explore our interests, each of us has a unique story to tell. My own story is probably much like yours. In elementary school, I couldn't wait to get to middle school. In middle school, I couldn't wait to get to high school. In high school, I couldn't wait to get to college. And in college, I've never wanted to leave. Maybe it's the overall experience at Rowan, or the amazing RCB professors who've changed my life. Most likely, it's all of that, and all of you. Thank you for helping to make me who I am, especially my faculty, friends, and family. Whether you're off to a job, grad school, getting ready to travel the world, heading back to your parents' basement like me, I promise it's just a stepping stone. Or maybe to do something that doesn't even use your college degree. You've got this. Whatever you do, remember you'll always have a home here at Rowan University. Congratulations to the class of 2023, and thank you to everyone who made this a great journey.
And now, to present the tossing of the tassel, the Executive Vice President of the Student Government Association and the President of the Society of Human Resource Management, Ms. Emily Lowe.
Hi, everybody. Congratulations to all of our graduates. And now, will all bachelor's degree graduates please rise for the tossing of the tassel? It goes right to left, so make sure you got on the right now. Please join me on the count of three. One, two, three. Congratulations. You may now all be seated.
To conclude our ceremony, Miss Arushi Gupta.
The audience is requested to remain in place until the platform party and the students have recessed. After the platform party and the students, the audience will be recessed row by row to join the graduates at the celebration. All are invited for light refreshments and photo opportunities on Summit Lane, up here on to my left on your right. On your way, look for tents where the School of Earth and Environment and the William G. Rohrer College of Business will be handing out souvenirs. Shuttles to the parking lots are available for those who need them in parking lot R, accessible from Summit Lane. If you are in need of a golf cart transport, please remain seated until all guests have exited the tent. Golf carts will be available to the right next to lot Y and the baseball field. Thank you. Please rise for the alma mater and the recessional.
Flowers that bloom in the green of us. tradition to last throughout the year.